with cold and flu season upon us, more people are becoming ill. And many of those people still come to school, even if they aren't feeling well. On this week's commentary, John Hines gives you reasons why you should stay at home. So if you're feeling under the weather, please stay home. But remember to email your professors and let them know you'll be gone. Everyone will thank you later.